from the crypt. Stella! Stella! Oh, hello, plague-goers. I was just rehearsing with my little theater group. I just love the slimelight. For tonight's dreary drama, I thought we'd try an experimental piece about a retired drag racer who's afraid of getting to the finished line a little sooner than he wants. I call this nasty nugget King of the Road.
You got a ride home?
No, but I will. Don't worry about it.
Hello down there. See, I was hoping you could help me out. I'm trying to track down this old boy supposed to live around here.
Who is that?
Well, now, I haven't actually met him yet. Been kind of hard to track down. Sure is a sweet car. Is this yours?
No, it's my daughter's. Mine's out in the front.
You're putting some muscle into this, sweetheart. I like that. Well, I best be hitting the road. I appreciate your time.
You still didn't tell me who you're looking for.
Oh, well, he's a real smart guy. Real fast guy. So they say.
What's his name?
Iceman.
Yeah, thanks, sweetheart.
Be back in a minute.
Okay, baby.
I'll be a snake on Sunday. Pop in here for a shake, and who'd I run into? The Iceman. How you doing?
You got some names and faces confused, cowboy. The name's Joe. Joe Garrett.
Now, you don't have to be modest with me, Iceman. I mean, you're a legend. I've been hearing stories about you for as long as I can remember. Never lost a race. 8 years straight. King of the Road. Too bad it had to end the way it did.
I don't know who you are, but I don't like you.
Hey, I don't mean nothing by it. I'm sorry. But You know what would be so cool? If I could just get a chance to share some road with you, you know, a straight quarter mile.
You got the wrong guy.
Unit 14, see the man, main in 6th, code 3.
10-4.
Hi. He has to take off.
Yeah, it happens all the time. Why don't you take it?
Got your dad's eyes.
Come by tomorrow?
Yeah, I'll come.
In the house.
Guess I owe you one.
Guess you do. See you at midnight?
Mm-hmm.
69 Chevy IVB N536. Give me a make.
Roger, unit 14. Suspect is one William H. Drake, lives in Tackford. Has a rap sheet as long as your arm. We got reckless driving, assault with a deadly weapon, and a manslaughter charge that didn't stick. Seems as though he's the hottest street racer they got down there. You need any backup, Garrett?
Negative. This one's mine. Carrie?
Daddy.
Hi, Joe.
Daddy, what are you doing?
Stay away from him, Carrie.
Not what you hit him for!
Nothing happened, sir. I just brought her home. That's all!
That's all we're gonna get!
Get out of my way, Carrie.
No!
Carrie, he's using you.
Come on, Joe. Catch you.
Come on. That's what got in you!
Go to your room!
It's all right, Carrie. I'll go.
Billy, wait, I'm coming with you!
The hell you are! Move!
It's all right!
Billy! Oh,
come on, Joe! Come on, it's getting old!
Keep a breath, sweet man! Come on! Darcy, to tell you how bad it's gonna be when Middleton finds out one of its finest has been dodging a manslaughter charge for 27 years, Joe? Huh? A single parent, too, Joe. If you get 5 to 10, who's gonna take care of Carrie? Oh, don't look so down, Joe. You're tearing me up here. You should have known I was coming along sooner or later. So be a man about it. Just think of me as your karma, Joe.
Karma?
Okay. Just you and me on the starting line, Joe. That's all. Yeah, that's all.
I'm coming with you.
Hop in, beautiful.
How you doing, Billy?
Glad you can make it, Joe.
You want a race, Billy? You name the place, I'll name the time.
All right. Airstrip outside of town.
Tomorrow night, midnight. Now, where's my daughter?
Who? Oh, your daughter? Well, Joe, I'll tell you something about your daughter. She was starting to get a real bad attitude. Women, huh? Well, it don't matter. Nothing if you change couldn't handle. Fits perfectly back, just like a little spare tire. Whoa! Now, let's not lose our cool, Iceman. Wouldn't do any of us any good. Oh, Joe, I hate to treat you like this. What do you think? I'm just gonna hand her over to you and expect you to show up? Can't see it.
What are you saying, Billy?
I'm saying she's a stake, see? You win, you get her back.
And if I lose?
Well, then I'll have to kill her, won't I? Now, Joe, I wouldn't go to any of your cop buddies, you know? Because I'm not only smart, but I'm crazy.
Hey, old buddy.
Holy Moses, I don't believe it. Joe, is it really you?
It's me, man.
Eight balls in hell, I knew you'd come back, I knew it. One day he's gonna come riding out of oblivion just like Shane, and that old man, that road is gonna burn.
Mo, I gotta know. Is she still there?
I polished her up every 6 months like clockwork, thinking you might come back.
Joe, you old dog, you. I knew you had this puppy stowed away somewhere.
You ready, Billy?
Oh, yeah. Had some fun, didn't we, sweetheart? Go on.
Give it to Carrie. No, Carrie. Get out in front of the cars. When we flash our brights, raise the gun and fire once in the air.
Daddy, what are you, crazy?
Do it. No, Billy. You win, you go free.
And if I lose?
I'll kill you.
I respect you, Joe! Like you win, Iceman. Wrong.
Gives new meaning to the term burn rubber. As for me, I've got to get back to work. The group has decided to do something classical. We're trying to choose between A Midsummer Night's Scream and Julius Caesar. Care to watch from Hackstage? You know what they say, kiddies. The sleigh's the thing.